I'm Paul Henry. COVID-19 is an unprecedented event which will affect every New Zealander. These are the hardest times organisations and businesses will likely ever face. There's fear, uncertainty, and confidence is very low. Employees, customers and suppliers are anxious and deeply worried. We can't meet like we used to. There could well be limited or no personal contact or interaction. People are being forced to work from home and things continue to change as we speak. As a leader, you want to maintain confidence and morale and keep running your business and communicate in the most effective way you can. Everybody wants and needs to know what's going on. Leaders need to share their vision and strategies. Obviously, you prefer to communicate with all stakeholders, person to person. But this isn't possible anymore. To see and hear from the boss, speaking to me, looking me in the eye, seeing the genuine expressions, that's powerful leadership. Emails and messages simply don't cut it. So how do you achieve that? You need to use video. Video conveys emotion. Video is genuine. It can't be misinterpreted. Video is powerful. Video is you and what you want to say. So how best do you achieve that when, let's face it, you have a million other things on your mind? I'd get it done properly and professionally.